Hey guys, it's Aaliyah from Team Croy over at DocSports.com. Vernon Croy has been a full-time professional handicapper for 21 years, and DocSports has been recognized as one of the leaders and most trusted names in the sports picks industry since 1971. Now Vernon Croy's college football lean for Saturday, October 17th, 2020 is on the West Virginia Mountaineers -23 over the Kansas Jayhawks. The Jayhawks last faced the Oklahoma State Cowboys and continue their losing streak by a score of 47-7. They are now 0-3. Meanwhile, the Mountaineers head into this matchup 2-1, and they last played the Baylor Bears and took home the victory by a score of 27-21. The Jayhawks are ranking amongst the worst teams in all of college football, both offensively and defensively. Kansas is ranking 85th in the nation, allowing 44 points per game, and 84th in terms of scoring, averaging just 14.7 points per game. The Virginia Mountaineers average more than double that score, averaging 32 points per game, so be sure to play the West Virginia Mountaineers -23 over the Kansas Jayhawks here Saturday. And you can also get $60 worth of Vernon Croy's premium member-only picks over at DocSports.com, or just click the link below the video. Now please post in the comment section below if you agree with Vernon Croy's prediction or not, and also give this video a thumbs up, and we will keep the sports picks coming. Thanks, and we appreciate your time.